Alright guys, we're back with the next episode of NBA 2K My League Series. So we won first game pretty easily against the Nuggets. Let's see if we can do it again. This might be an easier season. Easier series than the Lakers. I guess they do have John Collins out.
Hi. Yes. Recording?
Basketball.
Oh, basketball? Wow, you must really like this game.
I sure do. Very fun.
Nice to see you enjoying it.
Uh-huh.
How long have you been playing this game exactly?
Well, I've had this since, like, September, maybe?
September.
And that's just for the NBA 2K20. I've had earlier versions all the way back to 2K16, so it came out
2015.
So, not quite 5 years, but almost.
Oh, that's cool.
Mm-hmm. I love basketball games now.
That's interesting.
Oh, yeah.
So when you record this, do you just commentate over a computer game? Like a game where a computer's on?
Yeah, they're playing. I'm not doing any kind of playing. I'm just watching and just talking and cheering on my team.
Okay.
Because if I played, that would just be horrible. I can't play this game worth the crap.
Interesting.
So, yeah, when I get into this, I'm just going to let the computer do it all, the plan, and handle it, because it's much more entertaining that way, at least. I know for me, I'm sure the viewers are the same way.
That's cool.
So let's get into game two here. Everything's good.
Well, I'm going to go back to my game. I'm like 20 away from completing the deck. So yeah.
Good job. Nice.
Bye-bye.
Bye. So it helps that John Collins is injured. I might have probably made it a little harder to play against. Even Rab, definitely much easier to go up against in the post. I didn't realize that the first time. Okay. So back being the road team. Same old otherwise. Let's get into game two. Oh, I'm up. You guys can hear it.
This week on NBA 2K TV, it's a star-packed episode with Dwayne Wade, Offset,
the whole thing is off the grid.
Jesus and Mero.
So then you guys had a script though.
Not that good. Yeah. Doing good with these questions, baby.
Plus, you're the star in Top Plays. Welcome to this week's episode of NBA 2K TV. NBA 2K is passionate.
2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA. It's game two of the Western Conference semifinals. This is Kevin Harlan, and by my side, Chris Webber and Greg Anthony from the sideline. Hall of Famer.
As I said last episode, Jill and I were actually there live in person watching just the Timberwolves concert last year.
Look at the Nuggets. Tough loss for them in game one. Both see if they can rally back in front of their hometown crowd to tie the series.
And this virtually becomes a must win after that loss in game one. You almost never see a team drop the first two at home and go on to win a playoff series.
Here's the starting group for Kansas City. We've got Booker. Joe Barton is out there with Paul Millsap. Then there's Lonzo Ball. And Porzingis in at the five. Home in the paint. Now here's Barton.
And you can see the defenders afraid to kind of get in his way a lot of times when he's
on the floor. Well, better than last game.
On that one, they were there. And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
He has very little resistance. He had to bring much faster help than that.
Here's Ball. Denver getting their last shot to go. Booker outside. From outside, off the mark.
And even without that three ball drop,
ball against Murray. Pass to Rab. Outside Beal. Six on the shot clock.
Same thing like last game, they get off to that good lead. Learn to love and... I'm not gonna let come back for the vengeance of this game. Playing horrible last week. It's a good turn.
Porzingis against Beal. Denver gets a back.
How did it get off? I don't even try.
Turner against Booker. Four on the shot clock. Here's Murray. Good work defensively by Millsap. Kansas City trails by six. Porzingis gets a two. And Kansas City misses again.
It's open, but...
Murray's got the ball here for the Denver Nuggets. They're looking to bounce back after the bitter loss on Saturday.
Bad outing offensively. If you break that game down, their issues were pretty clear.
There was too many empty possessions. They struggled to keep any kind of...
Yeah, nice job here early of establishing an inside presence.
Pass to Booker. Let's it go with a three. No good there. Now Denver takes it.
Wide open.
And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Alden.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, I spoke with Kansas City's head coach, and he was clearly feeling good. They were very composed all through their game one up.
What a horrible
same tonight. He told me, we don't want to get ahead of ourselves, but I'm going to get ahead of myself. If we go home with a 2-0 lead, we're going to be real tough to beat. Stay so good. Back to you.
Thank you, David. Beal up top, defended by Booker. And Beal kicks to Bridget.
Next one.
Against Murray. And it's Beal in the corner. No good on the triple. Kansas City trails by 10. Martin dishes the Millsap. Back to Martin. Here's Booker. It's good. He scores. That's his first basket. After missing his first two attempts, now 1 for 3.
His offensive skill set is off the charts. He has more than 2 ways to punish.
Now here's Turner. 27 seconds left here in the opening quarter. Here's
there Booker. We go, Booker.
It's good. It's his second basket. He's shooting 2 for 4.
Oh, the timing couldn't have been better on that assist.
Down
20 seconds left in the first quarter of the game.
hoping to get that spark going for us.
Now Beal, 5 points in the game. Is a three, and the last shot before the buzzer is off, and so it's Denver with a 6-point lead at the end of the quarter. A look at the field goal percentage numbers tells the story of what tough defense they're playing today. Right back after this break. And we return again with more playoff action from the Western Conference semifinal. What do you guys think about the Nuggets out here in this one?
What we saw in that first quarter, they won their matchups defensively.
Yeah, they really got after it. I mean, they made life extremely difficult for the shooters, which is why they hold this lead.
Second,
Lehman. Kansas City trails by six. Lehman is out there with Brown. Then there's Elfrid Payton, and it's Wagner in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. That's the group on the floor for Denver. The drive by Booker, and that one is off. And Denver the other way now. They've led by as much as 10.
It was great to see Galloway being aggressive. I mean, he's driving like this is against Wallace.
They're going for seven, so
it's
big.
Now here's Schroeder, Booker outside.
Oh, he's such a good free throw shooter. I mean, it frees him up to be as aggressive as he wants in the post.
Payton again, Schroeder. Floats one, Lehman. And the call on the shot sends into the line. They get Marc Gasol. The Nuggets shooting their first free throws of the night right here. As he hits both of the shots. Here's Schroeder. That was during the second quarter, about a minute gone. On the wing, Booker. To the paint. He can't get it to go.
Good board there, Kevin, but overall, they're getting slightly out rebound.
Wagner passes to Galloway. His second shot goes in, off to a good start, 2 for 2.
Yeah, and they're shooting, starting to pick up here in the second.
Second quarter, we're a little over a minute and a half in. Schroeder looking over the floor. Here's Leonard, and he drops in the layup off the glass.
That was Leonard.
Wouldn't want to be the guy who has to keep him off the boards. He is a beast for the offensive.
Good. Here. Patrick could have done better.
Good aggressive work down low. Peyton, right side. At the floater. Rebounded by Kansas City. Schroeder outside. And for those of you just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Here's Gasol. And misses it off the right side of the rim. The Nuggets leading by 8. Over to the left wing. Here's Peyton. And Gasol sends it back.
Trying to challenge Gasol. Big time two-way.
Get in there. Get in there.
Here's Horn, and Kansas City misses again. Brown outside. Here's Wayman. Rebounded by Kansas City. Leonard's got his fourth rebound in this one. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without him.
There's Schroeder. Gets deflected. And pushing it up. Here's Denver. Here's Wayman. A rebound by Gasol.
Look, they're going to miss a lot of shots too, but we're missing our opportunities. There we go.
Come on, you can't be selfish. You got to be willing to make the next pass. Otherwise, it's just predictable. All
right.
Here's Galloway. Defended by Booker. Pass to Wagner.
Shots are
fine. With it. Denver passing it around. Shot clock at 6. Passes it to Galloway. It's the 3-point bomb. Galloway has got 7 points.
All people like some Galloway.
Let's see. Into the flow of the game. The points are starting to come for him. Time called here. Kansas City decides to talk it over.
Trying to find some answers offensively.
Some bad shot selection. What is a bad look? I mean, that's not going to help you score points. Denver with a platoon swap here on the floor. Kansas City trails by 9. 55 seconds left in the first half. Outside, Porzingis. Down to 5 on the shot clock. On the corner. He shoots again. And it's Millsap laying it in. Millsap's got his first points of the game.
Toughness and energy on the boards. An easy putback to show for.
And Turner kicks to Murphy. A pass to Beal. This one for 3. Hands out of bounds. The Nuggets able to retain position here. Seconds left to play in the first half.
Big second half.
Murray against Ball. 5 on the clock. Murray, the pass to Beal. Fires from deep. That shot off the mark. And so it's the Denver Nuggets bringing the quarter to close with a 7-point lead. And it's been their rugged defense setting the tone. And we've got more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way after this break.
It's kind of looking like ice game because of the reverse.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Welcome back, everybody. Yes, all. Standing room only.
Ooh, nice.
I'm your host, Ernie Johnson. Got Shaq here. Got Kenny the Jet. For the Nuggets, after falling into a 1-0 hole to start the series, they look to be getting back on the right track here tonight. And it's crucial that they do hold on to this halftime lead, because falling behind 2-0 would leave them with a very steep building. Shaq, let's get your take on Denver.
Well, they play excellent defense. You know, they set the tone by getting down and dirty at the defensive end. They really control the momentum with the attitude and the toughness. They might need to make some adjustments in the second half, but so far, they look good, just like me.
How about you, Kenny? What did you think about the visiting team?
Well, obviously, they were outshot. I thought they mailed it in too many times in terms of the effort. People weren't moving, they weren't screening, and they definitely weren't up. They need to hit the ground running to be competitive in the second half, or they could get blown out.
And that wraps up the halftime show. Third quarter set to begin in just a few.
That's back. 13 points in two quarters is that
good. And glad to have you with us as we get going here in game two. Kansas City trails by 7. Setting the floor for Kansas City. Bill Barton is out there with Paul Millsap. And there's Porzingis. Then there's Devin Booker. And it's ball at the point. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line. For Kansas City, they have shot 75% at the line tonight, going 3-for-4. First one falls for.
Outside to
Kansas City. Galloway
has got none.
There's been a drop in their defense since halftime. They don't nearly have the same energy they did in the first half.
Now the pass to Booker. Shoots the three. Buries the long-range jumper.
Booker, okay.
Hit works well there. Not much resistance from the D. But it's a lazy effort. It's just
down by eight.
Hoping the shooter misses. That doesn't constitute defense.
Pass to Wagner. Outside Beal.
He's lucky his teammates have picked up the slack.
Okay. Come on.
That one good for two.
Yes. That's the kind of aggressive and assertive play they need as we get closer and closer to crunch time.
Peyton passes to Wagner. Outside Beal. Three pointers off the mark.
It's been a really tough quarter for him.
That's
like
a song. Come on,
it's right there in front of
you. Dude.
Oh. Peyton outside.
They double team and they catch it assault.
Pass to Wagner. Fires the three. That's good. And it's Peyton with the assist. Peyton's got his fourth assist.
Anytime we make something happen, they just...
Get what a sniper he is. He's got such an unusual skill for a big the communication and the chemistry between those teammates.
And so it's Denver bringing the quarter to a close with a 7-point lead. And they've done a phenomenal job down low. So many other points coming right at the rim. And don't go away. We'll be right back.
Just kind of gave up.
Bad Schroeder night.
Bad everyone, pretty much.
And a quick look now at the State Farm assist of the game.
And he sliced the wild pin with this feed. They had no chance to prevent that basket.
Quick decision making. You see a guy open, you can't hesitate. That's an outstanding play.
And this is it. Glad to have you along for this fourth and final quarter. The Nuggets beaten by 7. A moment now to reset the lines. Brought to us by Gatorade. All fueled up here for the fourth quarter. So out there for the Nuggets right now. Bradley Beal is out there with Elfrid Payton. Then there's Brown. And there's Miles Turner. And Wagner with the four. Here's Ball. With the main shot from Bradley Beal. Porzingis finds Ball. There's Schroeder. And the three off target. And so it's Beal. He'll bring it up for Denver. Payton outside. I'm going here. Kansas City decides to talk it over.
Well, it's been an express lane to the rim. Coach can't be happy about that. Poor rotations. I mean, slow help and just not enough toughness on the interior. They've got a lot to talk about.
Here's what Denver's going with right now. Rebs check in for Mo Wagner. Bridges comes in for Brown. And Murray
Paul
Millsap is checked in for Kansas City. All right, let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Alderman.
Thanks, guys. Kansas City's coach talked to his team during that timeout, and he was emphatic. He said, "We are not going to win this game playing this way, fellas. You've got to step it up. You've got to get aggressive, and you've got to battle to get back on this thing." Let's see if that pep talk got him going, guys.
Thanks, David.
Even the blind squirrel finds an acorn once in a while, right? I did not think that was
good. Outside, Beal. And the pass to Turner. Back to Beal. Hook loose. He feeds it to Turner. Rebounded by Kansas City. Porzingis has got his fourth rebound in this one.
There's
a pass. H ball that time on the assist by Barton.
That added muscle helping Lonzo there, looking stronger and more confident on these takes.
Come down by 10, though. Not that side.
And here is Beal.
Big off. That's the pass. Stop him at 10.
Pass to Turner. And that one, good.
Good scorers to get uncontested shots at the rim. No wonder you're losing, Virginia. Horrible effort. It appears they may be on the brink of giving up.
Right side, Porzingis. And the foul called on Paul Millsap. That's his first foul. And Kansas City making a change here. Booker's checked in.
Is impressive, has the potential to be a dominant big man in this league. First
free throw is good. And the Nuggets making a change here. Payton's checked in. Kansas City also with a sub. Ball's checked in.
Nothing less than guarantee a win.
And a lot of players tonight help contribute to this performance, but in particular, a real good game.
Make the close shots.
He owned this game. He never stopped working. He did it all for them, and you can't help but admire that kind of effort.
And here are the Nuggets now, following the miss by Porzingis. Beal, and finished up by Beal.
And credit the whole team. It was a focused, concerted effort. Put this one away. Yeah, I love how they play for one another. Besides the selfishness, just the total team.
Now here's Booker. Back to Millsap. Shoots over Beal. Millsap misses. Now Beal. So a overstating it. I think this was a game they had to hit.
I don't think it's overstating it. I agree. I mean, going down 2-0 would have given this team a huge hill to climb. But now at one game apiece and with some momentum, this is anybody's series.
It's time for us to say goodbye. We'll be controlling our second round coverage of the NBA Western Conference playoffs. Greg Anthony, Chris Webber, and David Aldridge. This is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports.
That's the one lead. Just didn't have anything else. It's not a good day overall, just for everything. Well, guys, be sure to give a thumbs like, subscribe, hit that bell down below. We'll see y'all on the next one. Bye. Later, y'all. Peace.